The second one is Hillgrove Secondary School, where they do flight and aerospace education. And this thing which you see buzzing around, this is one of the super light kites with propellers which sometimes come put on a show at.